In men's cricket, South Africa were 49-for-1 in their first innings against India on day two of the opening test of two-match series of Freedom Trophy in Centurion a short while ago. Earlier, India were bundled out for 245 this afternoon after resuming their first innings at the overnight score of 208-for-8. KL Rahul scored a century for India. South Africa won the toss and elected to field first yesterday.